rest of my eyes. What's our ETA?
You're about 10 minutes from the DMZ drop zone.
Damn, they were gonna bump me up to first class.
Listen, we're close. You might want to get your gear together for the drop. You checked out your new PDA yet?
A little bit. Seems nicer than the one we had in Libya. Hope it's more durable.
We know you'll treat this machine a lot better.
I'll do my best.
I heard that. If you could stop abusing it for a minute, I want to test our uplink. I'm tapped into every satellite feed I can get my hands on. That means when I send you a blink on your PDA, you check it out.
This thing play MP3s?
Of course.
Really?
Down an issue frag grenades.
Should get me started.
This is Blackbird. DMZ's in visual range. The drop zone is hot. We'll be coming in low and fast.
You heard the man. Time to get going. Chris, you ready?
Yeah.
You know they say the DMZ's the most dangerous place on Earth.
You worried about me, Fiona?
I'm worried about our payday. $100 million. You think you can spend that much money in one lifetime?
Trust me. I'll die trying.
Thank you.
South Korea.
His money's green, isn't it?
I've identified each defense point for you. They'll flash when MK troops are in proximity. You won't have long to get from point to point, so be quick. Troops are attacking the north defense point.
Don't just hear it, feel it.
NK forces are attacking the north defense point again.
Message from a man
named Yusuf Urinov. I've got his file here. He's a major domo with the Russian mob. Dangerous, but almost certainly worth it in terms of money and intelligence. There's another car nearby. Check your radar for the location. Colonel Garrett is going to be happy to hear about this. There's another car nearby. Check your radar for the location.
Looking for some extra cash, eh?
Underestimated. He may act like an idiot, but he's a ruthless killer.
There's something wrong with Sergei. I don't trust him.
Don't worry. I've dealt with this type before.
Those machine guns could be dangerous.
I found a weapons cache.
So that's what the Russians are after.
Truck looks familiar.
At least they patched it up.
Hey, I brought it back in one piece.
There's a number card nearby. Check your radar for the location. Allies. one nearby. Check your radar for the location. You have all the intelligence necessary to track down the Ace of Clubs.
Speeches. Myself up.
Special delivery. They're shooting at me.
Head on in.
The clubs were easy. Businessmen. A general.
Up for a little baby. babysitting?
Hey, they want to pay me to babysit, it's their money.
Deadlines to meet.
Chinese operations in Nam should provide some interesting information.
Okay, I have what I need from here.
Facades, it's all eerie to pass up. Hold on while I get some shots. Thanks, driver. I got some great stuff today. See you.
Holy, free holy.
Take cover!
Colonel Garrett isn't going... I hope you're ready for some action.
We could use some help around here, mercenary.
I knew we'd be seeing you again. In fact, I was counting. We recently lost contact with one of our planes over Hook Day Moon. Taken every fire and had to ditch. We've got limited time to locate the downed aircraft and safely extract any survivors. If I have to wait for clearance, those men will die. Ugh, damn it. Howard, charge X-Ops 550.